Hold the paw in one of your hands, spread the toes out, and cut horizontally to the floor at an angle. You can see where the pink stops and the white begins. This is an end of a nerve, and if you cut into it, he's going to start bleeding. When you can see that it's starting to get really dark in the middle, that's when you want to stop. Remember, you have to be very, very patient. You might not be able to do all the nails today, might have to spread them out over days or maybe even the week.